Game of the night's this one. Next week on the Sports Report, a special look at the story behind Kraft Memorial Stadium. As Elida OG tied at 14 at the half, Titans second play from scrimmage at the 45, Zach Unterbrink to Bryce Utrip, slips past the defender and takes off down the sideline. 55-yard touchdown, OG up 21-14 early third. Later in the third, still 21-14, Unterbrink back to pass, but Baylen Stinson comes down with the pick. Home team takes over on the turnover. Fourth quarter now, still down a touchdown. Elida near midfield. Logan Alexander, another gutty performance. Wide open, Brian Upshaw. Touchdown, we're tied at 21. Later in the fourth, under three to go. Alexander fakes the handoff, keeps it, gets through the line, and turns on the Jets. No one's catching him. A 56-yard touchdown run. Elida up 28-21, 2:34 left. OG answers, 3rd and 6. Unterbrink finds Logan McDermott, far sideline, breaks the tackle, and he is off. The trackster showing that speed. Elida Scott McDowell, the touchdown, saving tackle, wow, at the 8. Two plays later, 3rd and goal from the 6. Unterbrink looking to pass. No one's open. Mike Purdy, the Purdy sack. An 8-yard loss. Clock says it all. 4th and goal at the 14. Just over a minute left. Crowd on their feet. Elida's defense coming up with the final stop as they force the incompletion. The Bulldogs win it 28-21. A huge WBL victory. Speaking of the